18 years, Devil's Lake has been on a rampage. In 1993, the lake was at approximately 1,425 feet above sea level, covering roughly 69 square miles. Today, it has topped 1,454 feet, and like an insatiable monster, it has swallowed 285 square miles. Devil's Lake's relentless growth has taken 170,000 acres of farmland from the region's farmers since 1993. According to an NDSU study, it has caused an economic loss of $195 million and stolen 1,100 jobs. It has inundated at least two communities